glacier. What do you call a long, blue river of ice? A glacier. Most fresh water on Earth is in glacier. Some glacier never melt. You can find glacier in the mountains. Others cover big areas of continents. They are home to snow fleas and ice worms. The top part of a glacier is snow. The middle part is mixed snow and ice. The bottom part is ice. You can take a class to learn how to walk on a glacier. You need special boots. You also need a rope and an ice axe. Then, you can walk on a river of ice.